Hey, afternoon, I guess. I'm pretty much just gonna continue with streaming SAO alicization Lycoris, this one anyway. So just gonna see if we can how far we can go through. I'm trying to finish it pretty early, so hopefully I can finish it before the weekend. So I'm targeting tomorrow or Thursday. I know it's a long game, but I think we can power through it. The combat system is kind of growing on me, so janky frame rate aside, the combat is, it's a lot better than the other SAO games I have played. Like, I have played Hollow Fragment, Lost Song. I'd say this has a better combat system than those, or a more accessible one anyway. It's easier to pick up, and also picking up from last night, I kind of went ahead and bought a few costumes. It's like on sale for $3.99, so I just wanted some costumes. So we just bought those. I switched my main weapon to a katana because I don't know, I like it than the regular iron sword. And I actually do like the skill where there you go, there's my characters. So the katana actually does have like, so I made this my finisher. So 1, 2, 3, there you go. It has like a dodge and then dodge strike and then strike. So it's pretty cool. I honestly wish you can do Virgil, like, or EI stances like Virgil. I mean, you can, looks like. There you go. I'm just trying to finishing up some quests. But yeah, I mean, the combat system is actually growing on me, so sweet. So I was actually trying to get this to work yesterday. Because you have two kinds of markers. One is for the main quest, blue, and then side quest is this gold thing, I think. But yeah, I was trying to get it to work yesterday, and it doesn't work, so... Oh, hold on. Ooh, wait. Alright. I'm not strong enough for that yet. Let's see. But yeah, I actually wish I should have started this on PC. Because again, I can't stress enough, the frame rate is really kind of bad. It's like 35, 30, sometimes like bottoms out at sub 30 FPS. So I don't know. Yeah, I wish they could have optimized this a lot better. I don't know. Like, I know past SAO games doesn't have, what the fuck? Let's see. So, the armor is just essentially aesthetics. I kind of like that. Like, you can wear an armor, but, like, your visual attire you can change. So, like, you have that, and then have this. So it's pretty cool. Like, your armor is super cool, but like, you know, it's shit. It's kind of shit. All right, now let's. I guess we'll go to the objective. Oops, there it is. Hold on. What is this? Okay, so yeah. It's I think that setting allows us to move. On, we're fighting. the loading time kind of sucks. Yeah, I wish the loading time is a lot better. That's hold on. Oh. Let's see if I can, I'm trying to see if I can move back to, hey, it's about the same way, so. Block is kind of the block has a weird lag, like if I press okay. Okay, I gotta admit, that was cool. See what I mean? So so yes, I'll show you later. So blocking is essentially useless. Well, not useless. What do you call that? They can't. You can't do the perfect. It's hard to do the perfect parry just because there's a big lag between pressing the circle button and the actual animation. So here, let's Come on, the action is like Okay. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Let's fight. So yeah, you saw that block. It's like super slow. really wish the parrying systems on these games are a lot better. Come on, more fights. Skip this. Yeah, let's skip. No time for drama. Just need to skip it. Drama, come on. Come on, come on. Thank you. don't care. Is really low, or the acquisition of currency. That's shit. Let's see. Okay, I guess that's a good way to earn some cash. That's odd. And then it just leads back to him? Oh, that's garbage. Anywho. Let's see if we can, oh boy. Let's see. Ooh, nice. Let's use that as the that's pretty cool. All right. you know what, fuck it, let's just do a main quest. Or let me see if I can, so damn, I really wish there's more gameplay. The gameplay is growing on me, but yeah, there's so much, like, a lot of this is like school fucking drama, and I just want to like skip it and go to the gameplay, just because the gameplay is so much more entertaining. What the f... It just reports... Ugh. Because some of these quests you can essentially do accidentally. Yeah, so this one. Never mind. What do you do? I'm actually interested in the ore. Let's see. Okay, here's what I'm gonna give this versus like the other SAO games. It's a hell of a lot simpler to navigate. So you can totally like it's so much easier to see the objectives. I mean, again, it's some of the navigation is kind of garbage. Like, if you're reporting to something, or if you're hunt, I think the hunt, okay, the hunt I understand, because like you can find these monsters anywhere. But yeah, there should be a limit on like, I mean, yeah, the navigation is a lot simpler versus like the other SAO games, if I remember, doesn't have this system where there's like a literal arrow on where you want to go next. If I remember correctly, I played a lot of them, but yeah, I don't remember seeing the directional arrows, or like if they are, it's not as easy as this to follow. All right, sweet, that's done. So this one is just going to lead. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, no, it's just going to lead back to that one. So I think you have to. Gotta be here somewhere. Now where's that ring? Come on. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I just need to, fuck, where's that ring? This all just leads back to that lady. There you go. Fuck yeah. Let's go. Oh shit. Maybe I can do a... Jeez, let me fix this. Yike. Or actually, let me do this. So let's see if I can submit some requests. Ooh. Let's see if we can go back to the original village. It says there's quick travel, but I guess it's my fault for not like reading all the instructions and shit. But anyway, skill tree. One still. Double am I? 15. Okay, it's still highlighted in red, so. The level progression is a lot faster. But I am trying to see if I can do. Or if I can submit some of these requests already. It's kind of garbage that if I can't, like, leave this area. I mean, story-wise, yeah, I get it. You can't just go home and shit and, like, you know, do a bunch of requests. But still, come on. What the fuck? Oh, that's disappointing. Maybe later, I guess. Yep. I guess let's do this, a bunch of these, before we do the main quests. I admittedly as well, like, the running's a lot faster. I remember the old SAO or the other SAO games. I think Fatal Bullet has a pretty quick run. Wait. Gotta fight these guys, of course. Finishing blow? Just. Oh no. What the fuck? Oh no. Oh, what the fuck, man? Where's my katana? Fine, if you want a visual attire. Yeah, no. I like my katana. Okay, here's what's shitty. I know you're playing the main character, but, like, come on. Let me fucking use my own. Let me use my favorite weapon. You can be fucking Virgil. See, you can do that. Backlogs the stream. Sweet, let's go. That's it? Oh, fuck off, mate. Skills. Ooh. Oof. That's pretty good. Ooh, nice. Let's look at that. That looks pretty cool. Passive skills. Still iron will. Combo pearl. I don't think the movement is that. The eradication requests are kind of garbage. Maybe the rocks. Yeah, so this is done. Alright, you know what? Still not a... Fuck it, let's go! So, it's cool and all. Yeah, that's kind of garbage. I might get rid of Ukifune just because, like, it feels like it's garbage. Maybe it's better as a launch or as a finish? Not as, like, part of the... Yeah, maybe it's better as a finisher. Let's go. Yeah, it might be better as a finisher. I think that's drive. That's literally drive. The drive that you can actually legit target. Thank you. Nice, nice. Nice. What is that? What is that? some high-level shrooms. Fast travel works. Sorry. Two. Oh. Yeah, okay. Clock speed is down. So I'm just gonna minimize it. Cause yeah, I know that kind of Fine. Oh, okay. This is gonna get toasty a bit because I'm running something in the background on my PC, so I can't fast travel to that. That sucks. Anywho. Ooh, let's go. Relics. Before we go, let me see if I can find more horned beast. Because they want me to kill that, so let's kill a bunch of them. Come on. There you go. Sweet. One more. Ooh, sweet. Oh shit. Alright. I'm just gonna report this quest in and we'll take a break for lunch. Cause, yeah, I'm kinda hungry. Let's go. Ooh. then okay, so Ukifune is kind of garbage. Let's see how this works. Shinonone. Let's see how this one works. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so it does a cross up. Okay, let's try it on here. Okay, so it does do a cross up. It's too break. It's too easy to break. See if we can cheese him out. Oh, shit. Crusade. Skill tree. Alright, I guess I'll level up. Let's report back the statue before. Let's go to, where is the other one? All right, sweet. It's pretty, again, the fighting system or the battle system is pretty good. Well, it's good in a jank kind of way. So the goal is essentially to finish the entire game. Well, not like 100% completionist, but just to finish the main storyline of it, hopefully within the next week, and then move on to more backlogs. I have way too many backlog games that I have to do. So we're gonna try to finish as much as we can. Actually, since it has a quick travel here. Okay, that's much better. Yo. Okay, so I guess we can. Never mind. There's a shop here. Have to go to the store. This place doesn't have any. Is there no stores here? All right. Alright. I think I have. What the? I already have all of these. Like, let me double check. I'm pretty sure I have. Yeah, there you go. Pinta. What the fuck? I can't just give it to you? Oh, that's horseshit. Well, fuck off, lady. I guess I'll when I pick it up or something. Just go to my the fucking main quest over here. Actually, you know what? No, let's fast travel. I need some more potions. Yeah, that's kind of horseshit. Like, I kind of have all the items. Well, not all of them. Like, I have two out of three. And I can't just give it to them. So, like, come on. It's the same fucking plants. Come on now. Alright. Let's do a... back. So, fast travel to... might need some items because I am actually out of potion, so right, let's see how much. I guess can't buy for me a lady. Alright, let's armor. Are you? Come on, man. Okay, there you go. Let's see if it actually does progress, or does it have to be... Yes. Oh my god, that's horseshit. You have to have the quest there in order for that quest to, like, that's horseshit. Alright, well, I'll end the stream for now. I'm gonna take lunch and we'll come back. We'll come back soon. Because I'm actually really hungry. that's happening. All right, we'll take a lunch and I don't know why this is not charging. Okay, there you go. We'll take a lunch, and then I'll come back soon. See you guys.